milestones. All the important checkpoints of your project are tracked as milestones. Some of them could be listed in your contract as requirement of successful completion. Some could just be significant points in the project that you want to keep track of. The milestone list needs to let everyone know which milestones are required and which are not. As you determine which of these activities needs to be done, you may realize that the project scope needs to change. And when that happens, you just need to create a change request and send it through the change control system.